This local sports report is brought to you by Allstate Insurance, a proud member of the Brantford community, supporting youth athletics. For a free, no-obligation quote for home and auto insurance, contact one of their trusted advisors. Call Allstate at 226-400-7180 to speak with your local Brantford Allstate representative. A big game for the Brantford 99ers on Sunday night in the OJHL playoffs. Brantford on home ice for game two in their playoff series against Oakville. The Blades shooting for a 2-0 series lead. Opening period, the Blades working it around on the power play. Michael Tiver on near side rips it in. The visitors on the board first. Oakville taking a 1-0 lead. The 99ers looking to answer. The puck goes to Jacob Ball, denied by Will Barber. Great save there, and Ball can't believe it. Still 1-0 Oakville. Second period now. Harrison Israels is at the point. He fires and scores. Israels giving Oakville a 2-goal advantage. And a few minutes later, more from Israels. He goes to the net, and he's got another one. Harrison Israels scoring 2 goals in 3 minutes. He gives Oakville a 3-0 lead. Back comes Brantford. Kyle Bowlers with a steal at center. He speeds in. Will Barber denying the 99ers captain. It remains 3-0. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder. This video is brought to you by Allstate Brantford. Call Allstate for a free quote for home and auto insurance at 226-400-7180 or visit allstate.ca. Still in the second, Blades power play. It's Michael Tiveron scoring his second goal of the night. He extends the lead 4-0 Oakville as we move to the third. And a beauty passing play by the 99ers. Liam Stevens finishes it off. He gets Brantford on the board. They now trail 4-1. But the Blades respond with a man advantage. Isaiah George scoring on the rebound. George seals it for the Blades. And they take a 2-0 lead in the best of 7 series. Oakville wins it on Sunday night by a final score of 5-1 over the 99ers. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.